to Tool Bros Gaming Central. All you Tool Bros fans out there, you know what we're all about. Okay, we're playing Farming Simulator 22. We've already started this before, but we play it on Xbox and we're trying to stream it and it just didn't want to know. Forever cutting out. So we've downloaded it on the PC and we're going to start again. So let me select my person. Yeah, he's fine, he's fine. Fine. Let's make him a little bit more trendy. What top we got? They've turned this bloke into some sort of chav. Don't want that. Let's go with that. There's the trousers. Because trackies on him. Dunno what. I'm pretty sure someone shops at Walmart. I'll have to be them. Let's get some shades on him. There we go. Modern man. Okay, blah, blah, blah. Yep, let's go. Right, we already own a property and we already own some land, okay? So I'm going to have a look around my property. I've got a house. I don't know how much land I've got though. Oh, this is all mine. So I own a tractor already, look. Happy with that. Yes. I don't need that yet. Let's see what else I've got. Yep. What's that? Is that telling me some sort of objective? Let's have a look. We're going to be, when Ellis gets home from school, we're going to be playing Ellis. And he's going to be playing this game. He's going to show me what to do. Okay, so. Right. This is one of the fields you have, right? Has wheat grown to a stage where it can be harvested? Time for you to enter the combat and get started. Right, let's get him. Okay, I heard how that's sitting right in front of you. The panel in the top left corner always shows functions that are currently available. Okay. Attach. Unfold, turn. Oh no. Okay. Now that's not down, is it? So. I'll lower header. No. Unfold harvester. Oh, oh, oh. No, I'm doing this wrong, ain't I? Select next tool. So, camera, hire, AI worker, no, detach. Trying to figure out how to lower. Oh, that's working. Am I doing it? Am I actually doing this or not? look, I'm a bit drunk, yeah. Oh, what's going on? Oh no, I've done it. What am I doing here? I missed a bit there, didn't I? Just hired this bloke, he's doing a terrible job though. I want to do it myself. Lower header, turn on harvester, which is X, I believe. Turn on harvester. I just detached it, didn't I? Trust me, this is not easy. What am I doing it? Yes, look at this. I'm not happy that I missed that. Hold up. I've got OCD here. My apologies, I'll do that probably next time. To be honest with you, I don't know a lot about farming, but I'm pretty sure you don't leave the seeds or the barley. On the ground like that. Oh no, if I did tap, oh look, where's the next tool? No, you lost me here. Right, let's see if we can do a bit of art. I'd hate to be a farmer. I'm assuming I've got to do this 100%. I always thought they had a lorry going down the side and it went straight into the lorry. Cool, I've got a lot of field to do here. Oh no, I missed a bit. So I'm halfway almost. No, I'm just over halfway, 54%. The thing is, you can't even speed up. I was going to do the crop circles, but this takes so bloody long. Sixty-3%. Don't you miss it? There you go. Oh, get out of the way. Can you not see me? It's a bit quieter in here. Nearly there, come on. Look, I'm pissed. Oh my God.7% to go. Okay. What do I do now then? Pipe out. Oh, look. That's what I was supposed to do. I knew it, done that wrong. Where was the lorry then to go alongside it? Thing. Okay, so I've done that bit. I'm pretty sure that's my trailer over there, what I'm supposed to be pumping it into. Silo is empty. Yes, it is, because I messed it up. Surely it was meant to go into a trailer. right, do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to end it now. I'm going to wait for Ellis to come home. Because Ellis knows all about this game. He's 8 years old. He's autistic, but he's very, very talented with this game. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm waiting for him to get home from school. I'm going to go pick him up now, and then we're going to come back, and we're going to play this game. So if you like what you've seen so far, and you want to watch Ellis play this game, like and subscribe. See you later.